Yo guys, what's up? Today we're here with another player review and we're going to be taking a look at Team of the Season Otavio. Now this is a player that was supposed to be released a while back, but for whatever reason EA had some kind of glitch and he just wasn't really available. And he's just now on the market, and actually some people are saying that they're seeing him appear randomly in their club. So maybe just check out your club, see if you've got this guy untradeable and you're just sitting there, and you know, maybe give him a go. But yeah, we're going to be taking a look at this guy. He has high work rates, so I may end up giving him some stay forward instructions just so that, you know, he doesn't try to go back, because I do want to play him more in the attacking role. But, you know, we could kind of test out the defensive side and see if he would be one of those good kind of wing backs in a three defender formation. He does have 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot. He's 5'8 with an average body type. And we are going to be playing him with the Hulk Kim style, so that will ultimately bring his pace up to 97 overall, 91 shooting, and 83 physical after those boosts. So let's also take a look at his dribbling here. He's got 95 agility, 91 balance, 94 ball control, 95 dribbling stats, so expecting him to feel pretty smooth on the ball in game. Kind of taking a look at his physical as well. We are going to have 93 stamina, so he should be lasting the full 90 minutes. And, you know, we're boosting up the strength and the aggression some with the Hulk Kim style, like we said. If you're interested in playing him in kind of as somebody who's going to come back on defense and help defend, then the standing tackle is somewhat there at 77. But, yeah, you might want to boost up that sliding tackle if you can with the chemistry style. Again, if you're trying to play him as someone who's going to come back and help defend. And also, let's look at his shooting real quick. He's going to be boosted up to 99 shot power now, 88 finishing, pretty good attack positioning and passing. He's got 90 short passing, 88 long passing, and his crossing is 90. So should be pretty strong there on the passing department as well. And as far as traits go, he doesn't have either of the shooting traits, so really not too interested in those traits. But yeah, we're going to be giving this guy a go in a few games in Division Rivals, Division 2. And I'll catch you guys on the other side. Send that over to Otavio. Nice. Ball roll around Vieira. And good pass to Eusebio. And what an assist. That was some solid work there in the midfield. To just kind of, you know, keep weaving in. And ultimately find the assist to Eusebio. There we go. Nice dribbling there. I mean, the way this guy controls the ball is so good. Oh yeah, if we can stay on side here and get a cross into Insigne. And we did. Yeah, good attack there from Otavio. And solid cross. There's Eusebio. Otavio going forward again for us. See if we can Berba spin around. Great Berba spin. Barrel, keep it going. Eusebio's got it. But yeah, I mean, the way this guy's cutting in is so dangerous. Eusebio, just kind of hold off, just kind of wait, buy some time, pass that up to him. Oh, good physical and nice pass in, and that's a foul. But yeah, way to get there with Otavio, you know, bring the ball down in the air and make that pass. Matthias, oh, good run from Otavio, and he should be able to finish this far post, and he does. Yeah, way to just stay onside until the perfect moment. And then, great finish there, far post, against Van der Sar. And Otavio, here he goes. He's low stam, but he's going to keep it going. Look at this speed. And all he could do was tackle me. That is a foul. Otavio making a run in. Nice. Back to Avila. All right, finish that, Otavio. That's awesome stuff. I really like the way he kind of wants to cut into the midfield and really get involved there centrally as well. So yeah, great play from him. All right, out to Otavio. We're gonna cross that in, and what a cross. You know, it's Insigne there on the far post and doesn't have the best heading ability, but still nonetheless, that was a solid cross. Over the top through ball to Otavio. Near post. Off the crossbar, guys. How did... I think that was questionable. I think he should have finished that. go again near post, and this time he's going to finish it. See if we can launch an attack here. All right, try to send Eusebio on the run. Nice acceleration, and what a pass. Yeah, great pass in, and Eusebio definitely had a chance there to score. Nice way to show the physical there. We just can't score anything, guys. Buying some time for Otavio. There he is. Pass it back to Avila. And that should be a goal. We ultimately got the rebound. But good involvement there from Otavio. Ball roll. Good acceleration here. Kick it back. Good touches there. Pass into Bellingham. Otavio here making a good run. Well, we might can pass that over. Nope, we couldn't, but look at the fight from this guy. Look at the fight from Otavio. And he's going to cross that. That's so poor. We should have taken a touch and gone for the shot. But you never know if these guys are going to head the ball or volley or what. But a great fight there from Otavio. Get the ball back and swing it across. Kick it back to Eusebio. Great pass. And there he is. What a pass into Avila, man. This guy is so involved in that play. Like, that was wild. Little hold up play here. Oh, Allison's equal to it, but yeah, he was had that awesome positioning again. Right there in the box waiting for the ball. Strong pass. Pass that over to Avila, and we should finish that far post. And what a driven pass in from Otavio to Avila, and we finish it. Otavio's making that run. Let's see, we gotta get around Acuna. Accelerate here, and drive that. Nah, that was a strong shot, but keeper was there. That's Otavio Barrel. Look how fast he is. Easily getting around Koundé. He's going to cut it back. Yo, look at that. And we may just have a rage quit after that from Otavio. This guy's moving a little bit different. We got the rage quit. All right, guys, we're back after testing out Team of the Season Otavio in 5 games of Division Rivals. And he had a really solid goal and assist contribution. In those 5 games, he had 4 goals and 4 assists. So, you know, really can't ask for much better than that, especially for only going for about 38k right now. And I thought that the biggest things that stood out for me as far as pros were his attacking AI. I really didn't notice the high defensive work rates kind of dragging him back on the pitch too much. He really wanted to get involved and go forward. And I also noticed him not really being one of those wingers that kind of stays on the edge. He was wanting to run into the midfield, and I thought the positioning there with him wanting to run into the midfield and be there to get on the end of passes to score goals was very solid. So I was super happy about his positioning and all that stuff. So I thought that the pace was also really solid, the way that he, basically his transition speed and the way he was able to accelerate past the other midfielders, I thought was just amazing. His shooting, the opportunities he had, he was really able to finish most of them, even though his base stat is 84 shooting, and we did boost it up with the Hall Kim style. But I thought overall his finishing was also really good. The passing, I thought his crosses were solid. He made a couple of really good assists on goals with crosses, and also his through balls were really impressive as well. His dribbling was actually surprisingly really good. And I say surprisingly, I mean, he does have a 94 overall dribbling, but, you know, kind of in his, you know, average body type 5'8". So maybe it's not too surprising, but yeah, I thought that the skill moves came off well. He was able to keep the ball really close to his feet. And also I saw that he did have some kind of, I guess, a little bit of jam because he does have that high defensive rating and his aggression was really high at 97. So yeah, he was always trying to win the ball back. And it kind of helped with the dribbling and the ball staying close to him. And even if the defender did put in a challenge, he most of the time still came out with it if there was kind of like a loose ball. And I thought I didn't really get to test the defending that much, because I didn't kind of play him in a formation where I really could, and I didn't change his instructions to get back. But the opportunities he had, I thought that, you know, he made a couple of interceptions, he did make some tackles, and like I talked about just a minute ago, he was able to kind of really be aggressive and fight for the ball. So I thought that the defending was good, and then the physical really impressed me. With only being a 78 physical stat, I thought that he was able to shield off a lot of the bigger defenders and midfielders and just kind of hold up the ball and wait for the strikers to run in and make the passes to them. So yeah, I mean, I really don't have any complaints with this guy. I thought he was really impressive, especially for the price. So I say for what he's doing for right now, definitely go pick this guy up and give him a go. And like I said, check your clubs and see if for whatever reason EA decided to give you guys an untradeable one. And yeah, value for coins wise, this guy has got to be, it's got to be above somewhere between a 9.5 and a 10, maybe like a 9.8. Yeah, he's very good value. So I know he's not, you know, full meta, he's not at the top of the power curve, but just as someone new to try out, I would highly recommend this guy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this player review. If you did, remember to hit the like button, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.